What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video of me playing URF in League of Legends. I'm your host, Real Estate, and I am playing as Sett. And we are running Grasp of the Undying, Demolish, Conditioning, Overgrowth, Tenacity, and Last Stand. I'm going to grab our little grabber here. So this is our E. Let's just grab somebody from both sides and knock them together. Be able to do that here. Boom, knocked them together. See that? I grab both of them and I just knock their heads together. Unfortunately, our poke is very short ranged. We've got Jinx and Lilia, but that's probably about all we can do for real. Unless Leona can somehow get a pick on somebody. Okay, I move out now because I'm low. And we got first blood. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and move to lane. See who this is. What's up, Galio? I beat him here. There we go. Alright, our Q empowers our punches. So if we do a 1-2 punch and then we hit our Q, it gives us another quick 1-2 punch right away. Don't want to button mash it or I'll mess up the combo. Alright, we're going to build a tank, so let's build our bunk. We got Galio right on top of our turret for some reason already. I'm going to go and grab him. Ah, oh, why didn't my grab work? Alright. W stores up damage that I've taken, and then I can release it as true damage against an enemy. At least a percentage of it. I messed up the combo. That's okay. I tried it. He can still poke me with that wind, but we're gonna push this mini wave in and recall. I got flash in 15 seconds. I don't think I'm gonna make it though. Just gonna recall, pop back in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, as soon as this gets pushed under the turret, we can jump him. Looks like we're not gonna. What the fuck, bro? Use my goddamn flash right here. Alright, I'm running away now. Got two turret platings. Nice. Okay, we need just a little bit more for this. I think I can still fight this out a little bit. Damn it, dude. I tried to shield, but my shield went down too far. I almost got heart steal here. Galio's being kind of annoying. Trying to keep his distance. There we go. Keep messing up my combo. Oh, perfect. He's jumping right in. Taking that damage. Trying to store it up as I'm dead. Why can't I have that go the other way? Stupid R. I can't pick the direction that goes in. It has to go forward, so bummer. Kinda hoping I would, but you know, I'm learning for you guys. Two deaths to Galio, don't love it. So he got magic resistance, so. See how that's gonna help him much. Okay, got all the platings off our turret. I don't know where Galio went. Get away from the turret, dude. An ally has been slain. Ah. Killing spree. Guess I get a free turret here. Fuck, man. An enemy has been slain. Can't seem to get my grid up high enough. I don't know why. Alright, he's all magic damage, so we're just gonna grab a Kanic Rickern. Your turret has been destroyed. He won't do anything to us after that. Little bitty damage. Where's Galio? Okay, he's up top. Yeah, mid's gone. We roaming. An enemy has been slain. Going after this guy though.
You swing on the boss, you better not miss.
Risk my neck in the pit, make it something else.
Trying to get there as fast as I can. Almost got him with the W. They're all magic. Bye now. They're all magic. They don't do anything to me. All of them. All of them are magic. Take me down, just ain't long enough. Dude, no, that was for you to get away. Be all right over there. No, they won't. Oh, they're fine. They're fine. Right? It's pushing super hard. I'm trying to get a little bit of side lane action here before they get pushed back out. A bit of pressure on each side. So we got that. Pretty sure I can escape any battle right now. Okay, our bottom's pushing in. I'm not a wave clearing guy, so hopefully Jinx goes back. Give him a run. Five of them for me. Took all five of them. All five came for me. I thought I could escape, but I couldn't, obviously. I got this, and I got like a Ravenous Hydra, and got some Lifesteal. Or I could just get this and do big, funky hits. I don't have any, like, healing factor, so I need to do something about that. Yeah, it's all magic damage.
So, that's losing.
I'll do this, I guess. Titanic here. Jump on their foreheads. I'm here now. Alright. Got mid. Look, he has a motorcycle. Damn it! I was so close! Right. I do need a little armor, apparently. So I guess I'll get this. Ooh, I could get this too. Maybe I get this first. Let me get rid of my boots. I clearly don't need them. We haven't got a single dragon.
Well, life gives you lemons.
Push top again. We also push side lanes. Pretty big.
Only one of us is leaving.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Yeah, it doesn't do that much damage when I haven't taken much damage. Alright, they're all about grouping and chasing, so I'm just gonna push this in real quick. You can't do anything to me. Damn, she got finished right now. Bitch. No way. Oh my god, she didn't finish it. Oh fuck yeah, dude. Alright, hopefully team can defend. Just gonna push him in. Karthus should be on defense. That could be enough though. Get back up. Get it back up. Damn it. Ah, I can't get away. God, why do they do so much damage? They don't have any, like, MR cut. Alright, got a jock show. If I get this, I'll be able to survive longer. Just get boots for now. Really big, raid boss style. But, hey, we're in it. We're in it. Damn. Fuck. Damn it.
It ain't how many times you get knocked down. It's how many times you get
Rolla GG.
Glad I don't have to fight me.
If I can fight her. I got dragon. Nice try though. Come here. Perfect. I'm taking this guy right here. So easy. Easy peasy. I think I got him. I'm going to go get these minions real quick. Push him back out just a little, and then I'm going to cannon up there, and we'll win. I can at least tank the turret. Jinx, you got it.
You have been slain.
You're up. Let's go race them. You're losing. Stay in. Why didn't you go? Oh my god. You thought you'd stop them?